So some things to look for, Joe.
Pat McAfee's lost his mind. What's going on at the start of this game?
This is Pat McAfee, all-time leading scorer at West Virginia, replacing Hunter Smith, now. The longtime punter for the Colts. Seventh round pick. Oh, beautiful hang time.
That's the ball covered by the Colts.
Not until after he hit the ground, but maybe he won't. Ooh, the ball gets poked out at the last minute. Where were his knees? Thomas. McAfee runs him out.
This quarter with a punt by McAfee. And the Colts are going to down the ball to 2 yard line.
First one in the running start. Here he comes. Able to stiff arm his way. Try to blow by the kicker, but could not. McAfee making the tackle, but Cribbs.
Watch him use his stiff arm here at the end. He is a big man to bring down. That's a pretty good effort there by Pat McAfee.
Oh my goodness. Shake and bake on Ike Taylor. As close to the goal line as it could possibly be. Bearcat ball for the low count and roll for the end goal. Saved inside the 5 yard line. McAfee looking to drop it inside the 10.
and he does. And once again, it's saved by Colt special teams.
Gross average of 49 yards a kick so far. Some of the highest in team history, but they'll take something off of this one. Hubbard down there almost put that.
McAfee, fourth and four from the 39, they feast on it, they cover it beautifully.
And with a big gainer, here he goes! Oh, take it off, and the punter able to...
Among kickers everywhere.
Well, he has a 63-pound weight advantage. 233 to 170.
That was awesome.
One of their losses this year to San Diego, and it's dropped by McAfee. McAfee looking for some room to punt. He's able to get it away and does get the kick away. And he turns what would have been a little bit of a disaster. Venture from McAfee. Connect goes down. Paxton on the ball. And can they stop it at the 1 yard line? And
Pat McAfee trying to drop it deep inside the 10. And it rolls and is killed and out of bounds. McAfee trying to plant this one inside the 10. And he's going to do just that. Oh, terrific special teams play.
He got Vinatieri, and he's going to onside kick it, and it's going to come loose, and Indianapolis is going to wind up with the ball.
Hit the ball.
Second punt of the day from McAfee. Brown back deep to receive. This is a beauty from McAfee. Over the head of Brown. It bounces inside the five. It winds around and is tapped back in.
And the first one took at least 100 receptions since the beginning of last season. As a good onside kick.
How about that? And it's caught. They got it, and Waylon was the one to get it. There have only been two successful onside kicks in the NFL this season, and the Colts have them both.
There, he's been on the practice squad with the...
This guy's a clown, Pat McAfee.
McAfee.
Training camp, and he's been shut down a while.
McAfee. Oh, he sends up a rocket. And with a great bounce. And down at the, well, inside the five, they'll say at the four. Purifoy, 56-yarder, hang time of 4-7. That's right, you can do whatever you want when you punt like that.
Oh, onside kick try, McAfee recovers his own kick. They're the only team in the league this year to successfully get an onside kick recovery, and they've now got three on the year, the only team in the league with one.
And recover the football. Look at this. McAfee, like he's the only man on the field.
Outstanding is the kickoff man. His sixth year in the league. Emily Boonson does it here. 6 yard line.
Pat McAfee on to punt the ball away. Ace Sanders back deep to receive. A flag comes in. And the ball is recovered at the 1 yard line. Back deep to receive. The McAfee punt. This is a high, booming kick. Washington will let it go over his head, and it bounces close to the one, and it is saved. Now, he could possibly be a big storyline here today. And McAfee on the fake. He's got room to run. He's got the first down. It was not a great snap, and McAfee had daylight.
Everybody else is going on the return. McAfee sees there's nobody there and takes off. Boy, if that was a called fake punt, that is a gutsy call.
Gutsy. The shame of it is they were in field goal range to possibly tie it. Instead, they punt. That ball takes a huge Jaguars bounce, and then it was touched by a Jaguar and picked up by the Colts.
Correct, you've been here to take you, Junior. As good as there is in the league. Yeah, right down the fairway, Pat.
Right, here's the punt by McAfee. A lot of hang time. And a run back attempt. Boy, McAfee knocked down a guy who was trying to throw a block on him. The kick by McAfee. And it's going to bounce. Is it going to be saved?
He's fine.
Vernon, a tough customer indeed. And here is McAfee. Pro Bowler last year, not this year. And the ball will bounce and be down by the Colts inside the ball game and continue to come back.
Sacked six times a week ago, five times in this game, three of them by Willie Young. And here is a brilliant kick by McAfee. And they don't let it get down near the one. Finally tapped it down, and McAfee, who is full of personality.
Only Chris Jones of Dallas has done it fewer times. McAfee, this one has good distance. It is fielded for...
Was Allen who he hit.
Pat McAfee rolling out, looking to throw, and he does complete to the tight end. It is Eric Swope inside the 10-yard line for the first down. So Pat McAfee, who's always got a few tricks up his sleeve.
Far side across the field, and I think that he still had the option to kick that ball, did McAfee, if he wanted to. They had the protection in place, but once he saw Swope break open, go ahead and make a play. And
low snap, fielded on a hop by Pat McAfee. Chuck Pagano says we have the best punter in the league, and there's another example of it. Fielded the snap and dropped it inside the five-yard line. Christopher Milton downed it. And McAfee, one of the characters in the game. A little golf wave.